guys, Talaman here, and welcome to another video where today I'm with my dad.
Hi.
Yeah, you saw him in the Q&A video, that did well. He should return in some other videos. But yeah, today I'm doing something a bit different. I'm going to drive this guy's car. At the car drone where you can, you know, no license is permitted, so you can just, anyone can drive. But yeah, I think you've got to be a certain height, but it don't matter. Yeah, so I'm just going to record it, see how it goes, and yeah, see you at the car drone. It's getting a little bit busy now, but it's all part of the thing, so you know, I know what to do. Yeah, I am scared. You don't need to point that out. But I am gonna like just do test runs without any instructions now. See how it goes. Got little stop points, so yeah, let's just do this stuff.
I can't.
This is the first one. Right, concentration.
Yeah. Indicate right, which is up.
He's going to put his glasses of hope on.
Glasses of safety.
Right, now.
You ain't got a seatbelt on either.
Shall I stop?
No. Just carry on. You carry on.
Yeah, I'm putting my seatbelt on. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Well, this is different.
That's it, slow down. That's 35, slow down.
Breaking the law.
Going straight up.
That's good.
Nice manoeuvred round the mini roundabout.
We in the car? What's going on in the car? Curb's good then.
Curb's good? Alright, okay. Excuse me. Nice and gently off the curb.
What was I supposed to do? Don. Oh, it's Bianchi. That's what we call her. Bianchi and the cold shit singer.
Bonk. Bionk.
Bonk.
Bounce and shit singer.
Beyonce. Well done. Like, I keep seeing bald people in suits. If you don't know, guys, the guy from Hitman is bald and he's in a suit with a red tie. And I keep seeing them bald people in suits.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.